lasso, straight leg, tilt, hand hits, one, two. Did everybody see that? Go back. I literally tilt him. Oh, grab my lasso, sorry. I literally tilt him, and then I use my leg for momentum, I kick, go one, two. My elbow's pinched. So this is where we're doing the first sweep, right? So this, keep drilling this if you like. I'm gonna show one more. It looks like it's unpractical, but it's not, because once you have someone, just you realize how much control you have, okay? So all I'm gonna do, now, like, you should be able to like hang out here, because my weight was on his leg, okay? So the first sweep we were chopping, we're doing here, I literally take my leg out, okay? And I rotate over my right shoulder, and I put my hook, okay? You don't have to fall, but I would suggest you not. You wanna get swept, right? Good. So I've got my hook. And then literally you're sitting here in this position, you've got like a crab ride type position. You can like reach up, I can grab, I can kick, I can move back up, but I stay here. You can let go of the lapel if you like, but I literally just kick, load, you can take it back, sit it down wherever you like, do it again. So in my position, and I'm here. I lift my leg up, or through, there's my hook. Sit up, in,